Swiss Aman Hanguijins.
This is Captain Quellen of the Star Runner. SOS. I repeat, SOS. We're caught in Hoth's gravitational pull and falling fast. Strange events date back 2 weeks. Yavin 4 artifacts believed to be the source. Something has taken control of the ship. To whomever finds this message, burn this vessel. Don't look inside. Don't touch it. Burn it.
Lieutenant Drellick really is something else. Could find a Wampa hair in a snowdrift, I bet.
Is there anything else recorded on the beacon? Coordinates, perhaps? A hint of where the ship may have fallen?
Not as I can tell. Might take a good going over in the lab. But what are those tracks? Lieutenant, sir. We found the beacon, but no ship. There's some light tracks, though. Appear to be a few days old.
Have Shalora zoom in, Sorrel. I've been studying alien tracks since I was old enough to know a Twi'lek from a Tukata. Ortolan. I'd know them if they were 6 days old and covered in jam. Those are Ortolan tracks.
You think the Ortolans know something about this?
It looks like those Ortolans dug something up. Possibly a clue to the ship's location. Sorrel, where's the nearest Ortolan camp?
It's a ways beyond the next outpost. But the tracks look headed in the right direction.
Well, it might be time to put on your best diplomatic face, my lord. Ortolans don't like outsiders much. But it looks like they're the key to finding our ghost.
I will be utterly charming.
I'll have Sorrel bring the beacon to the base. Between it and the Ortolans, we're bound to have a breakthrough. We'll be there when you're through dealing with the Ortolans.